night, Countdown Sunday goes on tour with Hall & Oates. We've booked the motels and the Metallic Marauders Iron Maiden. And now, with their new single from the H2O album, live in the Countdown Studios, would you welcome from the USA, Daryl Hall and John Oates and Maneater.
We welcome you to an in-concert Countdown Sunday.
Yeah, yeah. And next up on the show, we've got Olivia Newton-John and the song that's number one on the English charts.
That's right. But right now, we have a clip from a fellow New Yorker. It's a rather strange clip. I think it's from the heart. It's called Pressure by Billy Joel. That was Olivia Newton-John with her new single, Heart Attack, and that was written by Steve Kipner, another Australian writer. I understand he's working on a follow-up song for her called Kidney Failure. And
yeah,
these are the jokes, Kat.
We were in England about a month ago, and this song, I believe, was number two at the time, and now it's number one. So a song by Culture Club called Do You Really Want to Hurt Me?
Do you really want to hurt me?
That was Culture Club featuring Boy George, who I understand was in Bow Wow Wow for 2 or 3 days. I don't know what happened with that, but, you know.
Coming up, we have some new songs from two Australian acts. They're touring the U.S. right now, Men at Work and Mental as Anything.
Yeah.
Mental as Anything. And now we have live here, we have a group that we keep running into all over the world.
Yeah.
It's an American act that's touring Australia, The Motels with Take the L.
Yeah.
watching my hand, holding my.
Pretty much, Kevin. It's been a show and a half. We're still smoked out after Iron Maiden.
Yeah,
really. Daryl, John, welcome to the country again.
Yeah, all right. Thanks again.
Looking forward to yet again a superb concert. I mean, it's hard to live up to your concerts, I reckon. I mean, each one. When I saw Roxy, this Roxy concert, I thought they're never going to do the same in Australia. And it was superb last time. And you've got a bit of your old band back from the Roxy days.
Yeah.
Or well, the guitarist,
back,
yeah.
G back, right?
And I believe he's really running hot.
Oh, yeah, he's definitely running hot. Yeah.
And I must congratulate you on the album.
Thanks.
And also now as record producers, you're starting to sort of really prove yourself.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What about branching out and doing someone else? I mean, Michael Jackson's doing it.
Yeah, well, if we had the time, we'd love to. Yeah? Right now, it's a little... schedule's a little full.
Right, and how's New York?
Hectic.
New York's happening.
Right. I haven't seen it in a few months. But
right, now, tomorrow night you're on at Festival Hall.
Right.
In Melbourne.
Sunday,
and then, then...
Brisbane.
Yeah. Right.
Right.
So, and then from where do you go from there?
Well, I think Adelaide, Sydney,
Adelaide?
Perth, you know, the whole thing.
Now, wait for this one, right?
Okay.
You must be delighted because well, you came out last time. No, listen to this. Listen
what?
To this. You came out last
she
time.
Can't hear you, this rap.
And the album was just being released. It's been an enormous success, and especially Take the L Out of Lover, which has been, the third single of it?
Yeah, well, the States,
right.
Second.
Now, wait for this. Where are you on next? I mean, where do you go to after Melbourne? Come on, think. You, she doesn't
know.
She doesn't ever ask these
they
questions.
They point the finger, I get on the plane, I go.
Right, know? And that's instant, that bunny was given to you before,
yes,
now you've turned into an earring.
Gift from an audience. Who was this that gave me this bunny? There she is, there she is. What a lovely earring it makes, don't you think?
All right, listen, it's time to say goodnight. Thanks again for doing the show. It's always it's great to have
these
Wallace. Three of you on.
Yeah.
Hey. All right, listen, we're not going out with the number one. You've already seen the number one. We think this one could
Rock
be the next
Casbah.
Potential number one. Here it is, one of the best songs around at the moment, The Clash with Rock the Casbah. Hey. Good night, Daryl. Good night, John. Good night,
good night, good night, good night.
Whoa. Good night, Australia. Clash, Rock the Casbah.
The words are lost to stand here.